This will be Novertime Breakfast 3. So it's the tier 2 of this series. And we're going to do it on this map that we've just rolled. And if all goes well, if we like this map, we'll maybe use this map for the rest of this breakfast run. Just to save us having to constantly roll new maps. If we like this one, we can just carry on using it.
Okay. Nothing happened, nothing happened.
Melissa, go bark, bark, says Heather. Look at all these. All the things. All the boxes. Do-do-do-do. Okay. Ice cream. Ice cream. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. Thingamajiggle. This one, please give us research desk. Okay, from the very beginning. Research desk and blueprint cabinet, por favor. This one goes over here. Okay, I'm gonna hide in here and go through the active cards.
She's hiding.
I'm hiding. Right, breakfast is this menu, the main menu. We have the charming theme. We have ice cream for dessert. We have bamboo for a side. We have more metal tables. We have sedate atmosphere, but we don't care because we're going to serve from within the kitchen, so it won't affect us. We have breakfast beans. What are beans again?
Frijoles.
Frijoles, frijoles. We have chips, which are papas fritas. Right?
Yes.
Yes, we have papas fritas for a side. We have second helpings, so every time we buy a blueprint, there's a 50% chance that another one of that same blueprint will spawn. And we have Hilvos! Crack and fry the Hilvos! That's it. That's all we have. Let's do it! That's the only one you made? I thought you were telling me that you made a bunch of them. Oh no, you made that first one yourself, and then you made the next one that I mentioned, right? And you're like, oh yeah, you made that one yesterday. From the day I mentioned it, of course. And here I thought you were making all of these, left, right, and center each day.
Really? Nobody wants bamboo?
Nobody wants the bamboo. We'll move the bamboo.
There's your work. I just realized I put the thing in the wrong spot. There you go.
This one can go with this one, and that goes to Pink and Sleepy. Here you go, Pink and Sleepy. Look at the pretty diamonds. Pretty diamonds. One of these goes with one of these, and this, and a Hilvos.
Hilvos?
A Hilvos. There. Athelium. Hilvos. And frijoles.
Yes.
And papas fritas. All the things. He's a hungry boy.
What is the etho of frijoles?
Frijolesito.
Frijolitos.
Frijolitos. That's right. Okay. Frijolitos. Small beans.
Yes. Yes. Small beans.
Frijolitos is small beans, no?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's just that those are like little... those were like little names that we gave each other in school when I was like a child.
Really?
Like,
you call each other small beans?
Mm-hmm. Or home fries.
Home fries.
Mm-hmm. Those are little names that we would call. Do you want table?
No, I mean, you know.
Oh,
don't
you
need
have
it.
Table. We'll do, I guess, counter. No, counter. Well, what are you even? You don't even have the thing yet, so yeah, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, no need, no need. Like this, I'm gonna pop.
Oh my gosh,
here.
Look at the little eggs that Thilium has in the chat. Hilvos.
Hilvos! I'm gonna turn this one off. Send that one there and turn that one off as well. Lovely. Like so?
Like so?
Like so. Okay, like so. Mm-hmm. Apus Apus, Sarah Weirdia, and Elspeth. You cannot believe it's been 22 months. It's true. I also cannot believe it's been 22 months. It's ridiculous. Completely redunculous.
It's almost hit that 2-year mark, Cran.
It's ridiculous. It cannot have been 2 years of daily effing stream. It's ridiculous. I refuse to admit it. At most, it's been 6 months.
Once you hit your anniversary, I give you the challenge of streaming an extra hour on that day.
No thanks. I thought you were gonna say 1 hour fewer, you know?
Oh yes.
Or like, don't stream on that day.
Don't stream, yeah. No, you still say you're gonna take some time and not streaming, but you're still doing it.
So. It's true. Because I haven't found a reason to not stream, because I was going to be playing games anyway. So why not? 22 months of Cran every day. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous! Ah! Okay, here we go. Oh, thank you for the pretty thingies. All the pretty diamonds.
Oh, there's your thing. Which we cannot afford.
Research the... Oh! What? What, did they not pay up?
It was only two people.
No, it's three people!
Three people.
Did they not pay up? Unacceptable. It's fine. We'll hold it. We'll hold it until we can afford it.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll hang on to that. That is good. Oh! No, 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 no. Come on, give it the good stuff and then... Actually, what is the good stuff? We can't even afford this, so never mind the good stuff. We're just gonna ring. Okay, no sharp cutlery. No, 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 no. Okay. Go, 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 go. Come on. Change, change. Porschner? Dish rack? Oh, it's giving us a dish rack. That's fine. That's fine. Amazing Amazon. Have some breakfast. Eureka? Eureka is going for beans on toast. This is very British of you, Eureka. And then these guys are going for a full breakfast with fries and a plain toast with bamboo. Nivy, please. Please. Toast and bamboo, what the hell? What's this horrificness? Lazy Tea Party? Hello, Lazy Tea Party.
I like your name, Lazy Tea.
I know, right?
That's cute.
It conjures up very happy thoughts. Very happy mental picture. The Lazy Tea Party. Charge more then, says Elspeth. I can't! I don't have the card to charge y'all more. Bread or health and safety? We have...
I'm like, we have bread.
Yeah, but we have dessert. So do we want to take start already?
Well, the customer slow by mess isn't bad.
Yeah, it isn't bad. Yeah, and I don't want fewer customers because we're not making enough money. So
At least not right now.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Okay. Bamboo's aside for everything, so yeah, it's weird. Oh, look! They did give us a free one! Amazing.
Only one!
Good, good, good. Buying it. We're buying it. Got it.
Buy it. You should buy it.
We buy it. We buy
it. Do you want to save your metal table?
No.
No. No, Crayon, we can't have that research table.
No! Such a fierce mm-mm. Alright, fine. Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
So mean, but fine. She's mean. Hey, Mel. Mel.
Yes.
You're mean.
Thank you.
You're welcome. She wouldn't let me have the research table.
No, not in overtime.
But it could have been another blueprint desk. It could have been a discounter, Melissa.
A discounter.
It could have been a discounter. Now we'll never know because you wouldn't let me have it.
Oh, thank you for two. No?
Yep, this one goes with that one and that one. That's for Cranbot. This one goes with this one and this one and chips.
Chips!
Chips!
I don't know where you want that. Oops, that's a Helos.
Would you like a sharp knife?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Meg's life. Chips. Same again. This order exactly again. But this time for Meg's life. Oh. Doot. Right, I want a ring. What's ring off the sink? Ring, okay, up. I'm ringing it. We're gonna... Oh my god, oh my god!
Ruby, get it! Ruby, get it!
Got it! Nice one!
I'll leave Ruby, get it! Cranberry,
it was perfect! Perfect! We got it! It's fine! Calm down, we got it! Okay, like this, and one heal, Voss! Yes, lovely. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yay! Is this supposed to be a soldier at war, I suppose? Is that what that emote is?
Maybe.
Danger dance. Everyone calm the heck down! She got it! It's fine! We got the blueprint cabinet! It's right here! Look at that! Whee!
Oh, you know what that means? We can research the hub.
We can research the hub. Yes. Let's do it. Still three groups. Okay. There's a bin. Let's do the bin.
To the bin?
Let's do the bin, just in case. You never know. It might give us elote on day six. Bloopy cabinet! Who bloopy cabinet it this time? Who did it? Who's the culprit? It's Moondust! Moondust! Thank you very much for the resub using your Prime, Moondust! It's a smart teacher Prime! For 19 months as well. 19 months! Squeakety squeakety Sue! Who's Sue? Moondust says squeakety squeakety Sue. Do you know a Sue?
I don't know.
Sue. Is your middle name Sue? Is it most definitely not you? Because why is she saying squeakety squeakety Sue then? It was a typo. Ah. So you're not calling one of us Sue. One of those and one of these. Dumbo and contents. Enjoy. Sims. Oh, Sims, it's you and me. You and me on a date, Simsbrarian. Beans on toast date. You, I see, are going for starch on starch. With the French fries on your toast. With the beans. Totally not going to judge you. I'm just going to glare at you whilst you eat it. That's all. I'm not judging, I'm just glaring. Because, you know, it's a very strange combination to be eating, Simsbrarian.
And at the end, Simsbrarian.
Simsbrarian. It's a very weird thing to eat. Starch on starch on starch. Very odd. Now that. Oh, why didn't I ring? Ring. Rang. Okay. So one of these, and one of these. And one of you goes with one of these, with that. And then one of you goes with one of these, with that. Thank you. Hold on! Sim says, I'll take the fries. You can have the soggy toast with the beans. I have my own soggy toast with the beans. Thank you very much. You ordered the carbs on carbs. You're going to have to eat it. Hey, Monstra. What's up, Monstra? Thanks for the visit. Oh, it's Stingy Day. Deco Day.
It's Deco. Super.
Califragilistic expialidocious. You hit enter instead of backspace on that last squeak. This is what happens when you try to squeak in a place where no squeaking is allowed. You accidentally enter instead of backspace. And you end up calling people Sue. Elspeth says, I remember my Spanish teacher in school teaching us that baked beans in Spanish was alubias en la salsa de tomate. Pronunciation F minus. Squeaks are encouraged here. No, they are not. There is no squeaking here, and you know this. You're cheeky man.
She's gonna give him the pan.
Yay! You're so mad!
You got the bamboo.
We want to take the bunnies! I'm gonna take the mixer and I'm going to ring a little ding! Ding ding! Because you can use the mixer for fries and for Huvos!
For Huvos!
Huvos! Oh, get one of these. You want to be like that and like that. A put and a put And then, why are you sticky? Is it Sims Brariot? No, it's not Sims. It's Sarah.
Sarah, hey, Miss Beckles.
Miss Beckles, come and have some breakfast, Miss Beckles. Let us feed
you
breakfast.
Ring all the friends?
Yes, I rang all the friends. Miss Beckles. It's not you, it's so you. It's sticky there. I knew it. You must have been there. The eh from Melissa tells me how wrong that was.
Yeah, I'm just like, I yo no sé.
Yo no sé?
Oh gosh. Okay, I guess we're doing apple pies. Yep.
Apple pie, apple pie. There's the mixer. Oh, there's another research desk!
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Alright,
vamanos.
Vamanos! Ordering terminal. Nobody wants an ordering terminal. None, none, none. Ooh, that's a rapid already. Is it being nice?
It's being nice.
Yeah, I think it is. Okay, Athelium and Molly Tiger. One of these and one of these. There's a conveyor! Let's take the conveyor. What?
It's the emphasis, like, there's a conveyor!
There's a conveyor! Such an important event. It's a conveyor!
It's a conveyor!
Trump's been convicted! Like that, you know. Oh my god!
Like
first ex-president! 34 counts, he's been convicted!
He's been convicted.
I can't even get up enough enthusiasm for that. The conveyor is more exciting. It's a conveyor!
It's a conveyor!
It's much more exciting. Okay, how about this, this, and a Huvos, por favor.
Huvos?
Uh-huh.
Oh shoot, I didn't even pay attention, I'm sorry. Imagine if it wasn't go if it didn't go on the beans.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you need
oh,
chips.
Oh yeah, sorry, not Huvos. Frijoles!
Oh, frijoles.
Frijoles, my bad. Frijoles.
What is?
34 counts of what? 34 counts of whatever it is that he was accused of. Frijoles. I don't know. I didn't follow it. I just keep hearing the headlines yesterday and today. Going on about he's been in, found guilty of all 34 charges. One of these and one of those. Okay. Aw, thank you for the cheer. So nice. Pretty diamonds. Purple diamonds. The election this year is going to be as bad as ours, isn't it? It's like, who the hell do you vote for between shit and shitter? It's so awful.
It's so bad.
It is. It's so bad. It's just as bad here as it is for you lot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's between... It's not even shit and shitter. It's like shit and crap. Which one do you go for?
I'll probably say crab just because it sounds better. Than
yeah. In the end, that's what we're going to have to do as well. Just go for the one that sounds a bit better.
Yeah.
You're voting for the one that doesn't think you're a crime. Mm, that's fair. That's a fair way to decide it. Oh, it's not. It's a heated. It's a heated. It wasn't a rapid. Would you like a heated for the fries?
Yeah, we could actually cook the eggs on there too.
Yeah, so sure.
Okie dokies. Oh, she's fixed the nips. Hang
fixed your nips. I fixed your nips.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. You'll save your enthusiasm for the penalty phase. And do you mean the sentencing? One of these. David is going for everything. Everything bar papas fritas. Everything, Melissa.
Everything.
He's a hungry boy. Oh, oh, that one. Yeah, David. David! Breakfast with bamboo, David. I hope you are ashamed of yourself. Ordering such garbage. For breakfast, no less. Oh my god, Elspeth is going for the same thing. Elspeth. Did you not just see David walking out with his head hung in shame? And you order the same thing?
How could you?
How could you? Por qué? Flower pot? No. No, no flower pot. Come on. No bamboo either. Okay, I'm ringing. Work boots? No. No. Screw it. We need the money. We can't buy the conveyor. Not conveyor. The whatchamacallit. The grabber or the mixer. Ghouly girl! Long time no see. How are you doing? Nice to see you again. Welcome back. Enjoy your breakfast. Ghouly girl. Ghouly girl wants ice cream for breakfast. No, apple pie for breakfast.
You got it?
In the basin? We're not going to tell people that it was in the basin? It's all fine. Definitely not in the basin. It's fine. It's fine. It's not wet. It's juicy. Juicy. Oh, another apple pie.
Okay.
White. Pink, pink. A juicy apple pie. Cracks you up that we keep the phone so far away from the blueprint desk. Yeah, okay, I see why. Yeah. I could move this to above the plates, sure. Mm-hmm. I see the sense in this. Hop!
Oh!
Go for it. Because you're going to buy this anyway, right?
Yes.
Yes, and like this. Super! David is very proud of himself. For ordering the bamboo with your breakfast, what is the matter with you?
Okay.
This is unacceptable, David. Unacceptable! What is a traditional Spanish breakfast? Is it just burrito? Is that the standard breakfast? Mexican
breakfast.
Oh shoot,
I forgot to make bread. It is the... Like the chiles rellenos, like there's chilies full of cheese with, you could put like some veggies in there as well, and then you would dip them in eggs and then fry them, and then that's the second.
Chilies dipped in eggs?
Yes, like almost like a yolk, and then you would fry them.
Huh.
We'll see. Okay, it kind of depends on what do you need. You need an egg.
Yeah, a huge.
It kind of depends because like with me, my mom's side, they're
huge.
Their typical breakfast is like a soup. So
it's a soup.
Like pozole. Menudo. So it kind of just depends on how you.
Yeah, it's the same.
Like where you were raised, because it kind of just depends on what would you like on it.
Yeah, so say we were at your mum's place, and she was fixing breakfast for us. Would it be a soup?
It would be a soup.
I like the sound of this soup for breakfast. I like this.
It would be a menudo or maybe birria soup, so like a beef and pork soup.
This very much.
Like it kind of depends, yeah. And then with my dad, it was traditional, like stuffed chili peppers dipped in eggs, and then you would fry them on a skillet and then serve it with beans or rice.
Burrito for breakfast? Yeah, breakfast burrito, no? Breakfast burrito is a thing, right? That's an American thing.
Yeah, but it's more of an American thing.
Oh, okay.
But see, it kind of varies because it could like a breakfast burrito is more something on the go. But your typical American breakfast would be like what? Your hotcakes. I'm sorry.
Cornflakes. Cereal.
That too, or it could be your pancakes with bacon, eggs.
Yeah.
Or in sausage. So it just depends, yeah.
It's my hard. God, look at this.
Sopitas are individual.
Hey, we didn't want the freaking individual dining. We didn't want the freaking starter. What the hell do we do?
If we do individual, what, it'll be up to maybe, what, 9 groups? 9 peeps?
Is anything between 5 and 10. Yeah, let's do it.
Grand individual? Okay.
Yeah. 8. 8 it is. Okay. Eating the daily 2,000 calories for breakfast. Very American indeed. Well, what do you have for breakfast then, David? Speckles, what you want? Last time you wanted plain toast. This time you want all the things.
Make it a time. Oh, okay. Let me grab this guy. Go.
Why you splash on the floor? Thank you.
Splashy splash.
Oh, it's me! I also want the same. I saw what Miss Beckles was having and I wanted the same. So I need a Huvos. Thank you for the Huvos.
Huvos.
What's my scream? Yes, I do. Oh, Bloomy Cabinet! Bloomy Cabinet! Bloomy Cabinet!
Bloomy Cabinet! Bloomy Cabinet!
Okay, Sims, there you go. I'm ringing. I'm ringing! Wait, how many groups were there? 8. Okay, maybe I don't ring.
8 groups. Yeah, easy.
Okay, this goes with you. This goes with this. And a frijoles. No, not a frijoles. A Huvos and a papas fritas.
Okay.
Thank you.
You need another.
Need a Huvos.
Hi, you Yields.
You Yields is here. Hey, you Yields. Happy Friday. Oh, don't take our apple pie. We only have the one. Oh my God, this mess. Please.
Need a plate.
Let me ring the last guy in. Okay, this is the thing with a Huvos. Thank you. There's moon dusts, Huvos. And a Huvos and frijoles. Moon dust wants a brown, white. And then wash this, and then this can go to you. Malula! Malula's here. And then this one needs the whole shebang.
The whole shebang. Cook faster,
cook
beans!
Cook faster! Frijoles!
Go. You are missing
a Huvos. And then.
And then you need one
the
more.
Papas
egg.
Fritas.
And the papas fritas. And the papas fritas. Oh, she's being nice.
This.
Oops.
Like this. This.
Drop it.
Okay, this goes like this, lovely chubbly, like so. And then you yield us on desserts, but we will hold off whilst we make all the apple pies.
Yes.
For the prep station. Lovely. You yield, are you gonna want an apple pie, you yield? Yes, you
are. I'm gonna
make
it just in case, yep.
Make one more. Do-do-do-do. Toby Turtle, happy Friday to you too! Toby Turtle! Okay.
There you go. Yields,
you can have a nice frozen cold one. Mind you don't break your teeth on it! Mm-mm-mm. Happy Friday, Toby Turtle. Did you have a good one? Toast with margarine, says David, is his standard Spanish breakfast.
Oh.
Cereal or croissant, maybe some eggs. Or toast with margarine. Mmm, okay. I like the pastries for breakfast. If I get to choose breakfast, I would choose pastry.
Pastry.
Yay! Whee! Okay. Wait, you want this to be a danger rather than a safety? Or would you rather
I don't
safety?
Know. I don't Just do it a danger.
You surely sure?
Yeah, just do it a danger.
All right. Danger, Hobbitis.
Okay, go. Okay. Eggs and chips. Bread, please. Can we get you the chips first?
But please. Chippies?
Go. It's too fast.
Don't panic. Don't panic. It's
I'm panicking, Grant.
Don't panic. These. With the Huvos.
Okay, well, Huvos is coming very slowly. Okay. It's coming very slowly.
Heather, don't tell anybody. You yields, what you want, you yields want some of this with some of that. Here you go.
Doot. Just release. Oh, pies.
Melissa! It's a Melissa! Melissa wants all the things. She wants a Huvos, and the frijoles, and a pan. Oh, and ice cream. Oh. Big breakfast, what have you been up to all night? Well, not ice cream, the whole apple pie, Melissa.
I was hungry.
I'll say, a whole apple pie for breakfast. After all the toast. Shocking. Shocking behavior. I need a Huvos.
Huvos? Okay, Huvos.
Huvos.
Oh, I did, okay. It's too slow.
Yeah, that is quicker indeed. Thank you. Come on! No. Give the good stuff. I don't know what the good stuff is, but give it. Okay, Sleepy's also going for the whole shebang. I need a Huvos.
Huvos?
Display stand? No. Okay, Sleepy, do you want a pie? You do want a pie. Yeah, nice frozen pie. Okay, oven it is. Oven it shall be. Then we get to
for a microondas.
Exactly, for a microondas. Amy!
Yeah.
Amy's going for the whole shebang too. I need a Huvos!
Huvos?
Thank you. Moon dust! Oh, wait, Amy wants dessert. Amy's going for dessert, right? I mean, for ice cream, right? Ice cream! Oh, she did not want ice cream.
She did not want the ice cream.
She wanted the good stuff. The filling stuff. I need a Huvos! Thank you.
There's a Huvos.
And then dessert for Moondust. Moondust, are you gonna be good? Are you gonna order ice cream?
Moondust, are you gonna order a pie?
Nah, she's going for ice cream!
Ice cream.
What a good girl.
Ice cream.
You get 500 words knocked off. Knocked off your essay requirement. We don't need to fill counters, we have a prep station, a frozen prep.
Yes.
You're always good. Rubbish. You are rarely good. It's on the rare occasion that you are good. We knock off 500. Look at this!
Beautiful.
It's beautiful, Melissa.
It's beautiful.
It's gorgeous. Gorge!
Oh, we could try for a freezer.
Sure. You're racking up a big debt of essays. So, by the time we come to call in that debt, you're going to have to write a whole novel. I'm waiting for that day to come, because I would like to read your novel.
Gran, you didn't put the...
What?
The counter.
Oh, shit! Yeah, I totally forgot about the counter. I forgot.
Here's the boo-boos.
I got excited about the microwave. It's a blueprint cabinet! We don't need another one. I know, but we really don't need another one.
Hear that, ladies and gentlemen? Did
Shocking.
I just...
Melissa, what did you just
I'm like...
Do?
I put the bread on the counter. I thought I was picking it. I'm like, did I just put
you were trying to toast plain air.
Yes.
Fresh air. Need a Huvos. Thank you. What is this word, essays? Don't worry. Eventually, it's going to be novels. We'll teach you what novels means. Oh my god, you want a pie, Heather? A whole pie? Sarah Weirdear as well, a whole pie?
Next time.
I need a papas fritas, por favor.
Okay, 1 second. Actually, I'll do this. Put the chips there. Chips!
The chips! Okay, this one, I need a huevos.
Huevos?
Thank you.
Am I putting chips on there? I'll let you decide that.
Oh, man. Okay, no. Nivy, Mel says no chips
no,
for you.
No.
Mel said, oh, it's Nivy? No, no chips for her. It's no chips for you. I need a huevos, por favor. And then this can go on here and here. And ta-da! Malula! Malula wants some toast. Plain dry toast. You need the pie to get the taste of bamboo out of your mouth. You know what? That's actually valid. That is valid indeed. Can't even be mad. Oh, I'm out of thingies. Frijoles.
You're out of the thingies?
Okay. Out of the frijoles. The frijoles.
I didn't even cook the backup beans. Okay, frijoles are up.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Frijoles. Go to Miss Beckles.
You need
yes,
ice?
I need a huevos and also okay. This chip. Okay. Excellent. They're taking the pies, Melissa. They want the pies. Neen Mac! See, this is why Neen Mac's my favorite. She goes for the ice cream. The ice cream's nice and easy and also infinite. I need a huevos. A huevos!
Huevos? Okay, 1 moment. Okay, you got it.
I won't serve this one.
Oh, shoot. Can you pick that up? Yep. Yeah, thank you.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
You know, let me just do one more.
Just in case? Yeah, just in case. Okay, Dumbo, enjoy your breakfast with your carbs on carbs on carbs. Are you going to be nice and order ice cream? Ice cream? Ice cream? Yes!
Ice cream, very nice.
Thank you, Dumbo. What a nice Dumbo.
Yes.
How can anybody eat boiled bamboo? It sounds no bueno. Well, have you ever ordered like a stir fry from your Chinese takeaway? Because they tend to put the bamboo shoots into it. And that's what this is, bamboo shoots. It's yucky poo.
I won't scream, don't worry, I won't scream.
I'm screaming.
Patats?
I'm screaming. Patats, we already have patats, so might as well.
We're gonna double the patats.
Yep. Hey, where's the metal table? Here's where I could do with metal tables, and it's not giving me freaking metal tables.
Can't see how much this is.
It's 120. Buy it, it's fine.
Right it's now?
Fine. Yeah, buy it. Buy it!
Bought it. I bought it!
She bought it. That's
so.
Fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
Lego.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Put. Kax is like, if I order potatoes, you can have them. But if they are sweet potatoes, they're mine! I think Kax likes sweet potatoes. Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay.
I like sweet potatoes. Do you like sweet potatoes?
Oh, they're good. Yeah. I like all types of patats.
All the papas. Oh. This is all the things for Athelium. All the things.
Are you gonna give them fries?
Yes.
I'll put it right here. She did it.
Yes, we're giving Athelium fries. So Athelium needs the sustenance. And he goes for dessert. And the dessert is the good one. It's the ice cream, because he's a good boy. And then all the things.
Booty bumps.
Booty bumps.
Booty bumps.
Thank you. Thank you. Boodood. Oh, this can go here. Malula! Malula is going for the huevos. Come on, give the good stuff so I can ring, damn it! Come on! Look at this, Melissa!
Oh!
He's giving us a reserve desk! Okay, I see now why we don't go for the blueprint desks in these runs.
It's too many good.
It's all the temptation.
And plus, we can't, like, really buy everything until, like, yeah. overtime. That's the thing.
You see? This is why! Why did we do this to ourselves? It seemed like a good idea to bring a blueprint desk with us since I had three. And I was running out of space in my garage. And then now all it's done is tortured me for 13 days with things that I want but cannot have. Gah!
Do you want to do a roasty? Yes or no?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, okay.
Let's give Monstra a nice big roast potato. Enjoy, Monstra.
Oh gosh, that one almost burned.
Ring. Heather? What do you want, Heather? Oh, you're my favorite! Plain dry toast for $5! And dessert! Okay, if your dessert is ice cream, you are most definitely. Oh, it's not. Close, but no cigar. Ivy's going for this.
No cigar?
No cigar for you. Research desk! It's Pikachu! Pikachu! Thank you, Pikachu, for the tier 2 sub for 22 months. Oh my god. 22 months, Pikachu!
22!
Good lord! Thank you, Pikachu, who has been here since even before I took affiliate. Right from the beginning, when I was just playtesting. She was here and watching us play, remember?
There's your metal table.
There's the metal table. I want the metal table.
We're gonna have a copier.
Go. There is a bin. We do not need a bin. Pikachu's visiting. There she is. Oh, it's a workstation. Good. Pikachu's going for beans on toast. Oh, look at you with your Micron dust.
Yeah,
so fast with the Micron dust. Okay, Pikachu, you're going to order ice cream, right? Ice cream? No! Pikachu's going for apple pie. Pikachu! Apple pie for breakfast, I ask you. Not only breakfast apple pie, but this is breakfast apple pie after having toast with beans. It's a very strange breakfast. That's more like you, except you would have ordered ice cream, yes, instead of the pie.
Oh, whoops.
Would have been a more sensible choice. Toby Turtle? And full English fry up with no meat.
Did you want that dining table, Cran?
Nah. Can't be asked no more. It's fine. I've got six tables.
Left. I'm like, I just have 1 day left.
Yeah, final day. Pink and Sleepy is going for the daily special. Just the this with the this. Super. Oh, Pink and Sleepy wants dessert. Okay. Ring. Something wrong with the phone.
Phone's
broken. Remix is back. Hi, Remix. Long time no see. How you doing? I need a Hugh Foss and a Papa's Fritas.
Okay.
Thank you. Remix! It's nice to see you and I hope you have been well. Oh, you need bamboo. And a Hugh Voss. Thank you. A Simsbrarian wants a toast with a Hugh Voss.
Oh, and the chips.
And a Papas Fritas. The Fritas of the Papas. That one. And a Neen Mac. Neen Mac's going for the shebang. A Hugh Voss and a Papas Fritas.
Okay.
And then this is a white brown for Amy. Put it. Sorry, I haven't been here a while. I was getting ready to graduate soon. Oh, no worries. Aww. And damn, congratulations
on
graduating soon. Have you got to do the whole throw the cap in the air thing when you graduate?
My nephew did.
Oh. Yeah. It's because everybody else is doing it, so you have to, kinda.
Not necessarily. I think that's just your typical, like, saying, okay, there, like, the crossover, you know, from the left to right, it's like, okay, there, you did it. Or is it from the right to left? No, I think it's from left to right.
I don't know, but it's the throwing of the cap that always gets me. Because you know, when it lands, it's going to poke somebody's eye out.
I just throw it in front of myself, like a banana. Because I didn't want to lose my cap.
Exactly! Then you end up picking up somebody else's cap, and they might have cooties. And then you have to wear their cap. Cooties. No thanks.
What if they have a hairspray or like glitter?
Yeah. Or dandruff.
No. Yeah.
So yeah, no. I just thought that was a very weird tradition. Yeah, congratulations, Remix. Well done, you. And no need to be sorry. It's nice to see you whenever you can pop in. Another research. What the heck? This is ridiculous. Alright, so I had got this so that you can do the thing. You know, the thing.
I could need one more day.
You can need for one more day. And it's the last day I'm going to buy this. There.
Spend the money.
Actually, final day you're going to do like this. So you can sit right here in front of the door. Okay.
Ready? Here we go.
No, I got that bike!
Oh.
Hang on.
Grant, it's
I know it's the last thing, but I want to fill this thing up! Okay, like this. Okay, like this.
Grab it.
Yes. Like this. Okay. Alright, now I'm satisfied. Yay! Oh, there's a floppy cabinet! I'm taking it! It's the last day I'm allowed to
it's
take
the
it!
Last
Yeah.
Oh, whoops, I forgot if I had the freezer.
Yeah! Oh, you made more? Really? Melissa.
I forgot about the freezy. Oh,
freezer.
Mute my phone as well. Okay.
Papa's fritas. Thank you for the fritas. Elspeth is going for beans on toast. Oh, I need the beans.
Oh. You can't.
I tried, but no. Like this. Put this one here. Elspeth. Why would you go for the pie, Elspeth? Miss Speckles? Oh my god, Miss Speckles wants everything on her toast.
The works.
Everything. Yeah.
The works, Cran, the works.
The works, the whole full works.
Oh, pata?
Yes. At my local Papa John's, you can create your own pizza. You know, you choose all the toppings and stuff, and then you can save it, you know, when you order online. So you can save it into your account so that in future you can just click on that one to order that. Yeah. And then you give it a name, right, so that you can tell which one you're ordering. So mine's Cranberry Works, and it's all the meats.
All the meats?
All the meats and mushroom and olives.
Yum.
Because that's what I like. Melula! Apple pie Melula. Melula pie! Pikachu! Pikachu is going for the... Oh, Pikachu, please. Pikachu! Oh no! Nothing happened. Nothing happened! It's fine.
It's fine.
Nothing happened. See? Nothing happened! Don't panic. Calm down. It's all good.
Oh gosh. There we go.
Hold on! Pikachu with the apple pie again! What about the ice cream, Pikachu? Did we not like the ice cream?
Stuff.
But the ice cream's the good stuff too!
Especially because it's hot now, it's already getting all warm outside.
Yeah, lovely. It's Orange Gamer Boy's breakfast. He's a growing boy, he's got to eat all the things.
All the things.
So if anybody needs apple pie, it's you, but you'll probably order ice cream. Yeah. Just to be contrary. Here you go. Oh, wrong table. Okay, Amy wants a Huvos! Huvos! And Sims? Oh, Sims is going for the sticky egg. It's gotta be a sticky Huvos. Can't be a regular Huvos, it has to be a sticky one. Here you go. Pie for Amy? No, no, she's sticky. She's so sticky, she's sticking to the floor. And now poor Amy's stuck as well.
Oh, Amy!
Amy! You're getting stuck
you
on Sims' sticky.
Sims' stickiness, yes, there you go.
Mmm, mushrooms and olives. Mushrooms and olives are good, right? With like the spicy sausage, and all the pepperoni, and whatever else they put on it. There's all kinds of meat options.
Like olives, the mushrooms,
yeah.
The
I ticked all
pepper,
the meat options.
Onion, everything. I like the forks as well.
Conveyors?
Oh, we
of
could do
pots.
Conveyors
yeah.
Just for the hubos.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, okay. And for the chips as well.
Yes.
Okay, so since this is Nova time, we are refusing to work overtime, and so we are abandoning this restaurant. No overtime for us. Pikachu says, I'm sorry, I would rather have ice cream. Good for you. And Sim says, what makes it a sticky hubos? You don't want to know, Sims. Since you have to eat it, do you really want to know what we do to make it sticky?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what do we think?
Maybe we should get rid of individual?
Yeah, I think so
not
too.
Not take individual?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
I agree. That's a sensible choice. Right, so now it's going to be Nova time 4, which is the tier 3, and we're going to do it on this same map because it seemed to work all right. We just have to choose country again. There we go. Okay, let's try. This time, let's do we want to bring? All right, we're just going to bring a danger hob. We're going to bring one danger hob with us. Let's do it.
Okay, let's go.
Lego. Oh, visit. Visit!
Visit.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, it is two peeps.
Two peeps, two peoples. One of these, one of these.
The bird.
Okay, I have a thing. Thank you, thank you.
This one
can
go
over here. Have a thing. Have a thing.
Okay, I need eggs and chips.
And chippies. Chippies go here.
And then one more chip and one egg.
A chip and a huvos. There's a huvos and there is a chip. Lovely.
No. Come here, play.
They didn't even want pie?
Nobody wanted pie nor ice cream.
Good thing I didn't make any pie. Visit with all the norms, says Chicken Nugs. Chicken Nugs is here, Melissa. Do you know what this means,
chicken
Melissa?
Nugs.
Chicken Nugs!
All the
nom. Nom! But what part are we nomming today? Today, I'm in the mood for... I reckon a shoulder blade is what I'm going to nom. I feel like a bit of crunch.
A little bit of crunch.
Yeah. So the wing blade. Nom.
I'll do the thigh.
You'll do the thigh?
Okay. The thigh.
Just going for the thigh. The good stuff, the meaty stuff. Here's your frijoles.
Okay.
And your bamboo.
Okay. Okay, I need two eggs.
These and one of these. This can go up here and this can follow suit. Okay.
Nice, very nice.
One of you.
One
patat.
That's a raw bread.
Patat. Oh, that is a little. What, you mean they want it toasted?
Yep.
Shocking. It's Melissa. Melissa would eat it raw.
Raw.
Raw and untoasted.
I need a pie apple.
I'm making the pie. This damn bot. What are you doing, damn bot? Don't be ordering pie. Who told you you could order pie?
And then another pie.
Gah. Alright. Alright, there you go.
I don't like this table. I think I might turn this table off.
It's hard to reach, huh? Around that corner.
Yeah.
It's weird.
I'll turn it on once I need it, but I don't need it right now.
What we got? Do we have good stuff?
Ooh,
there it is! Research desk!
Research desk! Research desk!
Research desk! Research desk!
Do I want the dishes now? I think I may? Yeah.
Freehold lens. Thank you, thank you.
There you go.
Bamboo for you. And then toasty toast.
Okay, I need 2 eggs.
2 huvosses.
2 huvosses.
Huvos!
Oh, look at those plates. Look how pretty they look. You know, very
well,
different.
It's actually symmetrical.
Yeah.
So it's not bad. One of these and one of those. And 1 huvos.
And then I'm out of frijolitos.
1 huvos and a frijolitos is beans. Okay. So
yes.
Beans.
Oh, sorry, beans.
Just gotta make sure. Because otherwise, if I cook something else. Rip. Okay. Huvos.
Huvos.
Frijoles.
Okay. And then 1 apple pie.
No, they can have toast instead.
Toasty pie.
Yeah, toast pie. Ooh. Can you imagine?
No, it's just a toasted pie. That's all it is.
No, I'm thinking of toast inside a pie.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Yeah, and that'd be pretty grim. Okay, here you go. Woohoo!
And here you go.
Yay! Thank you, thank you.
And 1 more plate for you.
Woo woo woo! All the bubbles! Bubbles!
Bubbles!
Yay! Okay, nice card, please. Por favor. Please be a good one. Tomato soup or high expectations?
Tomato soup.
But we're trying to avoid the effing starter.
Yeah.
High expectations then? Less patience?
It makes me nervous.
Yeah. Would you rather do tomato soup?
Especially if we get the metal tables. Yeah, unless we have to buy plants, but those are also expensive.
So would you rather do tomato? We'll have even fewer people, though, and then we won't be able to afford anything.
Oh, and it's only day 4. We're going to have expectations for the rest of the run. I don't know, Crayon.
I don't know either.
If we do high, then I think we're gonna have to just avoid the metal tables.
Sure, okay. We don't have to metal tables, and that would save a lot of money.
Yeah.
I mean, Mac also reckons high expectations.
Yeah, only because... Ooh, we got a thing, but no... Okay, no...
Crap station!
No, the thing. Yeah.
The thing, but no the thing.
No the thing, yeah. I thought we would have gotten... Oh no, we have it here! What am I saying?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, the research!
It's alright, I frequently forget as well. We're so used to not having it.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead and buy the grabby for your potential eggs. Is
it? Okay. Alright. And then you become frijoles. And you become bamboo. Here are your frijoles.
Thank you.
Bread cooked just in time.
No.
Potent Voss. Potent Voss.
Okay, 1 chips.
Chips?
Chips.
What the hell? You're not supposed to order chips, Heather. You're supposed to go for the Huvos.
And then 1 Huvos.
That's better. Lazy tea party. Thank you. Here you go.
Thank you. And then just 2 solo breads.
Bread solo. Bun solo.
Bread solo.
Solo bun.
Solo bun. No dessert for today. Wow.
Look how little money we made.
Yeah.
See, this is why I didn't want to take more food. So little money already.
So
sand.
Poop, I squat. Oops.
Oh, oh gosh. Is that you or me? I have no idea.
Me. I suppose we don't need any of it, but still, look, we can't even buy this.
Yes.
Yeah. It's so sad.
We can't. Okay. Vamanos.
Vamanos. Trying to keep us busy. Well, stop it. What we need is the gosh. Busy. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Booty pumps.
Merry-go-round.
Merry-go-round. Okay. One hulos with the patat.
The whole patat.
And then one more toast.
Yeah, I fucked it up, didn't I? I put that
it's
on the wrong thing.
No, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay.
And pop this one on here.
Okay, thank you. I'm
it's wet toast!
I'm gonna use it, so it's okay.
You are.
Okay, an egg on the beans. Egg on
yes,
the beans?
Egg on the bean.
And then one patat.
What do you mean, patat?
A patat?
What? No patat? What the hell? Super brain.
They're patatine.
No patating! One of those, okay. And then another one of those. Patat. Patat. Patat! Are you running out of frijoles?
No. Oh, snaps, I need two pies.
What? Wolf Packer and Super
spicy
Brain.
Crayon.
You're on the list. You're on the tart list. The tart list. For wanting my apple tarts. The tarts, that's what you are. Two demanding tarts. Ethiki likes tarts. I'm sure you do. Is that because you're a bit of a tart yourself?
No.
Guava's here. Hey, Guava. Thanks for the visit. Guava's here.
Guava's here.
Super Brain says, that must be an imposter. I hate potatoes. Wait, really? All things potato you don't like? What about, like, potato chips? Crisps? Do you not like those?
You don't like mashed potatoes with dinner?
French fries?
French fries?
Yeah, I don't think I've ever known anybody to not like all things potato.
So sick.
You don't like any potatoes that taste like boiled potatoes. So you're okay with fries, and presumably, like, potato chips you're okay with. Just boiled potatoes that you don't like. And mash. Because mash would be boiled. The potatoes are boiled.
Potatoes.
But jacket potato, you'll be okay? Mean Max having half of a mini lava cake. How can you have half of a mini lava cake? Can you half it, really? Like, because once you cut it in half, doesn't it just all spill out the inside, the lava bit?
Okay, now I can ring full. There you go. Alright, what do you want? I need a hulos.
You have a hulos, and then you need papas fritas.
Another hulos with a patat.
Hulos patat. Hulos patat. Patata hulos.
And then one apple pie. Which I have.
Yeah,
already.
I'm trying to fill up this prep station.
Fill it up. Fill it up, Cram.
Fill it up, Buttercup.
Fill it up.
Lava cake. Oh, it's been in the fridge. So the lava kind of solidifies, I assume? Lava cake's delicious with vanilla ice cream, says Remix. You are not wrong. But then anything, any chocolatey dessert is going to be delicious with ice cream, isn't it? With vanilla ice cream. Wait, what happened?
Something. I don't know what's going on.
Not sure what happened there either. I think I was trying to make one of these. Yes. Okay, all done.
All done.
Making extra pie just in case Eureka decides.
Sorry, I forgot your egg.
No, Hugh. I'm sorry about that.
I forgot the voss, Hugh. You
forgot the voss of the Hugh. The voss of Hugh.
Ice cream.
Chocolate and strawberry ice cream. Virtual you goes bleh. Don't have any, or I would have it. Marco Tullio! Welcome back, Marco Tullio. Long time no see, and I hope you've been well. But then it's a rock cake, no? Would that be considered a rock cake just because it's been in the fridge?
Mashed potatoes!
Christmas is by customers. I don't know.
Both are fine. Don't mind either one. We'd have to bring this with us. I want to say take mashed potato. But I am...
I'm just nervous because of the pots. Like,
yeah.
If we take mash, that's all three pots ready. It just makes me nervous.
Well, my thing with mashed potato is it's going to reduce customer numbers further. I don't know if we want that or not. But it's a nice one to have because we already have the potatoes. So it's very easy to have that.
Alright, we're gonna mash it up, you guys.
Let's mash it.
We're mashing it up.
Long time, you're good. And me? I'm good, thank you very much. It's nice to see you again. Me and Mac would have eaten it cold, too. Oh, did you actually heat it up? Ah, okay. Let's do it. Wait, what? Nothing happened.
Nothing happened. Oh, it's a metal table.
Oh, for God's sake. Typical, isn't it? Sod's law.
Alright, ringing the world. Ringing the whole world. Wait, yeah. Okay, I need 2 huevos.
Uh-huh. Wow! Wow! Burning!
The egg!
That's fine. It's fine! Calm down! It's fine, Melissa!
It's fine!
The eggs are fine!
Another huevos.
Another huevos. Here you go. Huevos!
Okay.
Who else wants huevos? Come at me now.
More huevos.
More huevos!
Drop it. And one huevos as well.
One voss of the hue.
Oh, I need frijolitos.
Oh, you're out of frijolitos.
I'm out of frijolitos. Oh, you could put it on the conveyor as a refill.
Yeah. Except sadly, I don't have a spare pot anymore.
Can you put the beans over here, if that's okay?
Oh, sure, yeah. Beans over here? On this guy?
Yeah, yep, perfect. Thank you, thank you. Nobody wanted dessert. Look how nice.
No, but that's why we don't have the monies. What the hell? Sell them the ice cream, Melissa.
I don't know if they want the ice cream.
Do your best imitation of the ice cream man's bell.
I don't have a bell, though.
You have to use your mouth to make the sounds.
I don't.
Ding a ling a ling ding dong.
Like, I don't know
something like that. Remixes eating chocolate digestives. Ah, okay. I had a chocolate digestive just yesterday. I think it was the last. Before Cranman polished off the rest of it. I still think it's such an ugly name for a biscuit, a digestive.
I just think of digesting your food.
Exactly.
I don't know why. It's
awful name for it.
Oh, I forgot a ring. Ring name!
Because they were first made with the claim that they help digestion.
I need a huevos and a patat.
Huevos and a patat. by two Scottish doctors to aid digestion. These guys were just like any excuse to have a biscuit with our cup of tea.
Another Huvos?
Huvos?
Two pumpkin pies.
What I mean, pumpkin?
Apple pies, my bad.
Two highlighter pies?
Two highlighties.
Neen Mac and Heather. Culprits, culprits, and cahoots.
I need one chips, please.
Chipolita.
Chips.
That one. And then one of these goes with bamboo. Ugh.
And I need more frijolitos.
Okay, more frijolitos. Frijoles, frijolitos. Wait, 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 hang on, wait, wait. Okay.
Perfect.
Shiluv! Shiluv! Did not want a pie.
Oh gosh, sorry, I just hit the mic.
It's alright. I don't like apple pie, says Neen Mac. I want ice cream! Nope, you ordered ice apple pie. Cream. You and Heather B both.
Maybe Heather ordered it for you and you didn't realize that's probably what it was.
But Heather also would prefer ice cream.
Okay, then it was chosen for you.
Who chose for them?
I don't know. Somebody.
Okay, we begin here. No, 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 no. We don't begin here. Actually, yes, 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 yes. We begin here.
Okay, ready? And...
Philip!
Philip. Oh, wasn't a Philip.
He did not. It was a Philip.
It was a F.
It was a F.
Just, it was a F. That not the Philip. Oh, the microondas for
the microondas.
For the baking.
This and this and then this okay. And this.
I need a Huvos.
You need a Huvos, and the Huvos is cooking. And like so. Yeah. I totally forgot to gangster. I totally forgot to gangster. Yes. I have done the thing. Okay, good, good.
All right, let me get you out of here.
Never, never.
I need a apple pie. Never. Oh, we have that. Okay.
I got four. Four!
Nice. Okay, now I can ring everybody.
Ring them all in! Ring, 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 Melissa, ring!
Ring them in.
Yeah. And then, one more of these. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Woo-doo. And then maybe one of these.
I need one Huvos.
I have a Huvos. Oh shit, I can't give it a Huvos! Nothing happened. Nothing happened! There's a splodge on the floor.
A splodgy on the floor. Another Huvos.
You have the Huvos.
Thank you.
Huvosy.
I need the frijolitos.
The frijolitos?
Frijolitos.
Yeah, the litos are now free. Do they go on here? Okay. They do.
Yes, they do. Thank you.
Pleasure. I get sleepy. Oh, she didn't want the Huvos.
She didn't want the Huvos. Okay, I need one pie, which we have.
Amazing Amazon. Porque. Still your favorite clip? Philip! You like that one? Philip!
It was just so random.
You said you have to yell. So
I meant at the counter, not at Philip. Poor Philip did not even expect it.
Yeah, poor Philip was like, what the hell did I do? No, Ginger Snappish! Hello, Ginger Snappish. Happy Friday! Weekend hype! Hype, 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 hype!
Weekend hype!
Hype, 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 hype! It's the weekend.
We
you can
did
play
get
all the
a,
games.
What do you call it?
Workstation.
A workstation.
Yes.
For the.
That'll be very good.
For your pie.
Yeah. For
pink
God's sake,
sleepy.
Pink and sleepy. Don't you know better? What are you doing ordering apple pies? You know,
Mickey can't hurt her hands.
Hey, look at this. Slapping this counter so much. You know it's hard to make. Come on. Alright, all done. Sora wants apple pie as well. Not you two!
No, Sora.
You
only
said
ice cream.
You wanted, what was it? Chocolate something cake. Chocolate fudge cake or something. You can't have chocolate fudge cake and apple pie. That's terrible.
Well, you got it pink because I had to serve.
Because I had to serve. not because I wanted to give it to you. Tomat and mushroom? Or else medium groups. I think medium groups would be too hard.
Will be too rough,
yeah.
Yeah.
So I think it has to be extras. Oh boy.
I'm crackly? Okay, 1 second. I'll be right back. Here we go.
Then, while that's cooking, this can be cooking. This can be cooking
soon.
Soaking
sink.
Oh, that's not bad, because that means tomorrow, thingamajigs. Yeah. Good researching. Now then, this with this, and this into here and cook. You can have some bamboo. And then we begin with the toast. The toasty toast. The huvus.
I need a patat.
And of course, instead of a huvus, it's a patat.
You're making saucy!
I am making saucy. It's not saucy. That's right.
It's
not saucy. It's not saucy we want. No huvos.
No huvos.
No huvos again?
No huvos.
What's going on with these people? Okay, here we go. Here are the huvos.
Okay,
huvoses.
One with the huvos. Okay, so this one will be huvos with tomat
and a mushroom.
Okay, so that one's done.
And then this that one needs mushy.
Be mushy with
frijoles.
Okay. Okay, you, it's gonna be. Oh, just the huvos.
One huvos.
Here, one pie.
Cranbot! Unacceptable. Oh, it's so much better with the workstation.
Yes.
So much faster.
Goes fast.
Come on, cook quicker.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, I made a new loaf of bread, though. Sad.
Well, you can put it in the freezer, which we don't have.
Yeah.
However, we did get 3 workstations from
one. Yeah.
Yes, so it's okay.
Can't complain. You can give them more thingies now if you want.
Yes, we just need one more, so we could do, I guess, a rug. Do you need a rug anywhere? Where do you need the rug? Right here?
Sure.
You decide. I don't know where you want it. This is yellow. I'll put yellow. Corn.
Did you enjoy it? Did you like the cook served deliciousing? Oh no, my nips are wrong here.
No.
That's not good. Got nips facing the wrong way. Mel, what do I do about... Oh shit, there we go. What do I do about the nips facing the wrong way?
I don't know. Mash potatoes!
Mash potato! I'm all discombobulated because I noticed my nips were pointing up my back. It's dreadful. Have some mash. Sims says, to be fair, probably wouldn't get 2 hours out of Mr. Sims. That's why you play with me! And then we play for many hours. And it's good fun. Oh! Neen Max says, all your nips are wrong. What the hell, Neen Mac? tell a girl these things.
Saying it out loud.
Well, I know, right? All our nips are wrong.
Need a jeeps?
Ah, shit. Fine. 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 Papas fritas.
Another jeeps.
Bad bra. I don't know if the bra is supposed to fix your nips. That seems to be asking a lot from a bra.
I need to heal us.
Support. As well as making things point. Oh shit. Point forwards. Seems a lot to be asking from a bra.
Okay. One chips.
One chippity doodahs. Here's a chippity doodahs to go here. Okay. Wash, 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 wash,
wash, wash. Another highlighter.
Mm. Who is it? Who wants the highlight? Heather B. What was I telling you about not ordering pies? You're supposed to take a leaf out of Eureka's book and order ice cream, not pies. She keeps ordering pie whenever she comes here.
Oh, we got double ice cream and they're twinsies!
Ooh, twinsie ice creams!
Twinsies ice cream. You wanna fill up the...
I do.
Pie thingy? The prep station is the pie thingy, yeah. The pie thingy, Cran. It's the pie thingy! Thingy.
Mm-hmm. Yay!
Yay!
That's one for you and one for me.
Yes.
This game doesn't understand me at all, says Heather. I'm offended. So you should be, because it keeps making you have pie.
Okay, let's try for the game.
Arsink! Power.
Ooh, mixer. You want a mixy mixy? Whoops.
Sure. We can mixy mixy.
Here we go.
Boot, boot, boot. And then... frijoles. And then...
oh, it's another workstation.
Bamboo. And then... this thing. This thing, whatever that thing is. That one. Oh, okay. Why is it again? I've forgotten. What's the mashed potato in Melxicrin?
Oh, Puré de papa.
Puré de papa, that's the one. This papa. Thing. Contents? Contents is visiting us for some breakfast.
I need a huevos with the chips.
Okay, a huevos. A huevos is here. And a chippy is coming. Oh, it's for me. Right, I have some extra burnt chips because I like them burnt. I like
Are
them
you
with
want
the
dessert?
The black, oh, okay. The black charred bits because it's crunchy, and the chips should be a bit crunchy.
Chips.
Ah, parsing so good.
I know, I love it.
Contents. Contents one.
I need a baton.
A grande papa.
All the singles. It's a singles night.
Oh, so it is. Anna? Anna wants plain dry toast. Your favorite, Anna! Our favorite!
Okay, one with the huevos.
Huevos.
This one's good.
This one huevos?
Okay, yeah, and then chips with the huevos one. That one was there.
Is that it? Nobody else?
That's
I still got
it.
Bread left. What the heck?
And nobody wanted dessert.
Wow, rude. Rude! I'll have dessert!
Can't make so much money, Colleen.
Should we ask how Melissa can make so much money calling people on the phone? Is this one of those clickbait jobs? She's a very good saleswoman.
Mm-hmm.
She calls people and she goes, come and eat some huevos! And they immediately come. That's how she makes the money. She sells the huevos.
Oh!
Huh, okay. Considering this is Novertime, is it worth doing advertising? Because we have too few groups as it is, and that's why we make so little money. Look, it's day 13. True. There's only 6 groups. Increasing it by 25% is not a bad thing. It gives us more money, so we can buy more stuff from the beginning. I'm tempted.
Tempted?
What do you think?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
When Madonna came to Rio, I thought of researching her music. I discovered that Madonna and Lady Gaga were the same person to me. What the heck?
All the things. Let's go.
Budut, budut, budut. Now while that's going, we do budut, budut, budut. And then that one goes like that, and this one goes like budut, budut. And then you come up here, and the frijoles goes here, and then this one is the puré de papas.
Puré de papas.
Puré de papas. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. I can't understand you when you squeak. Well, first of all, I don't squeak. And second of all, people understood it fine. It's just you who can't.
Who's squeaking?
Exactly. Nobody was. Livy hears things. The voices in her head keep telling her things. Blatantly untrue things. Bread and bread. Hey, nobody's wanting my huvos. I cooked a huvos. I cooked a huvos specially, and they don't even want the huvos. Melissa, how many did you ring? Oh my god, she rang them all.
Oh, I thought we served 4 already. Okay, no, it's fine. We're fine, Cram. We don't panic.
Don't panic. Okay, don't panic.
One. I need a patat. I need a patat.
You need a patat?
Got okay. That one.
What kind of patat? A whole ass patat. Okay.
Yeah, baked potato. Baked potato.
Baked potato. Here you go. Oh, baked potato.
I think I screwed us up.
Yep.
Please don't order dessert. Please, lazy. I mean, please don't do it. Oh, thank you for not doing it.
Phew.
Ooh.
Okay, okay.
I thought 4 people came in already. I guess it was 5 pending. Oh, yeah.
You want one of these?
Oh shoot, sorry.
It's alright. Okay, that one can go with that one, and then chips. Chippies!
That one.
Like so.
It's got
good. Okay.
You're done. Do you over here. Oh, that one's gonna be with the huevos.
The huevos!
And then I need a chip. Oh, and then the frijolitos as well.
Okay. The frijolitos. Frijolito go here. Frijolito.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I need 1 huevos and 1 chips.
1 huevos. Huevos is here. And a chippy is over here.
Is that right?
I think you need 2,
right? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, 2 chips.
Okay, 2 chippies. Like so, okay.
Very nice. There's a mess right here. Sims!
Yep,
there we go.
Sims Brarian.
Okay, that one's on right.
Making a huge sticky mess.
Cool. Okay. Oh, simple.
Nice. Sims is going FFS.
You know what you did, Sims.
Yeah, you know what you did last summer.
You know what you did.
Not even last summer. You just did it. Like right now.
You know what you did 10 minutes ago.
10 minutes ago.
And just a second ago. Okay. Got that.
Hooray! Last summer, don't you mean now? Exactly.
Yes.
FFS is your favorite emote.
Uh-huh.
We've had that for ages! Nice one, okay. Day 14.
We could try for a counter with the freezer again.
Sure. Let's buy this.
We'll probably get another prep station again.
Don't jinx us. What you like?
Yes.
Right, Lego. Okay.
That was my mistake. Mm. I thought we served 4 groups, and we actually served 3.
And you wanted to give us squeezy bum hole.
Squeezy booties.
Squeezy booties. Booty bumpus.
No, it's another workstation.
No, it's all right. This music is so good. What, the final countdown? Europe. That's 2 Huvus. Huvus 1. 1, 2. Huvus 2. I think that's it, right?
Yes.
1. Nothing happened.
Nothing
happened. I was just placing it there temporarily.
Of course.
Hey, don't take my freaking pies, people.
You're taking the pies, Cram. Taking the pies.
Pink and sleepy again. With the pies, pink and sleepy. Bad habit. Not only that, but then you brought a friend and influenced her to order the same thing. Pink and sleepy.
Just the cost. She's like, and she brought a friend.
And she brought a friend. What do you need? Do you need a huvos?
I need 1 huvos on the tomato machine.
Tomate. Lazy tea party as well.
Oh, we got full belly Zoe.
Content says I'm sus about Melissa. Huh? It's the phone calls.
What's the phone?
I love pies. This lazy tea party. What you need? Do you need?
I need an egg on that one. Huvos on that one.
Huvos.
Okay, and then I need a patat.
Patat?
A whole patat.
Oh. Whole ass giant patat?
Yeah. Is this right?
It needs beans.
Oh, beans. That's, I'm like, what am I missing? Okay. Alright. Only 1 dessert over there, Cram.
How dare Amy? How dare Amy? I've been playing this visual novel. I had never played an actual visual novel before, but they sent me the key to this visual novel called The Hungry Lamb. And it's like an old, ancient China story. And it's actually in Chinese, but they put English subtitles in.
Oh, okay.
And the story is intriguing. I am enjoying the story. Damn it! I didn't know they wanted thingies. Yeah, fine. I thought we already served them.
I saw you watching it. I was like, oh, it's like one of those Telltale games. Like, okay, I'm gonna assume you're gonna really like it.
Yeah, that's what people were originally saying, right? That visual novel will be like a Telltale game. But apparently Telltale game doesn't count as visual novel because it's got quick time events, something like that. Is that right? I don't know. I don't know how they classify these things. It's very gruesome. Well, it's a very gruesome story.
It's like you were choosing the story aspect of it. So you choose the fate of certain people.
Mm.
Of certain choices.
Yeah.
So is yours more like you're talking back and forth or you're making certain choices that affect the...
It's mostly just flipping pages to see the story. The pictures and the text, and then very rarely do you actually have to make a choice.
Gosh.
And if you make one choice, it leads you to one ending. If you make another choice, it leads you to another ending, kind of thing. Or, you can carry on the story. It's like there's one main branch of the story, but there's offshoots apparently, with different endings. Okay.
Okay.
All done.
All done.
And then over here, we go like this, like this. Like this, and pop you in here. And go for the Buridi Papa! Hole? Holy. Guava? Guava's first up. What does Guava want? Guava wants a Huvus. A Huvus. Here comes a Huvus. This one wants the papas fritas.
I need the chips.
It's fritas. Lovely jubbly. Oh, Guava wants dessert. No pie, okay, Guava. There's no pie. No pie.
No pie.
No pie. No, Guava.
Oh,
what did we just
like,
say?
Oh, there's no pie. I'm going to make you make some fresh pie.
There's no pie? Hmm. I'll order the pie then. This girl.
You're
mischievous.
Lucky we have unlimited ingredients.
Right. Okay.
I need a patat and a Huvus.
And a Huvus. Okay. Yeah, so choose your own adventure without very many choices indeed. Yeah.
Yeah.
No! Oh, cartoon kitty! Por qué? Okay, this is the last pie I'm gonna make. The last one! After this, that's it. You can sell what's in the freezer and nothing more.
Nothing more, nothing less.
Huvus. If I order pie, it's an imposter, says Remix. Mm-hmm. Likely story.
That's what they all say.
Exactly. Huvus?
One Huvus. Okay, and then I need one patat.
One patat is coming.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot of frijoles.
Yes.
Will you have enough frijoles in that pot? I can't tell.
Let's see. I think I should be good.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do need some more though. Oh, just taking the dessert. Taking the dessert.
Who's deserting? Who's doing it? Me?
Yeah, because you took the dessert.
Okay, I thought somebody was actually ordering dessert. No, they are ordering dessert.
Oh, now they're ordering dessert.
Oh, this lot's ordering dessert as well. Okay, as long as it's ice cream, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, it's Pikachu! Pikachu's ordering the yin-yang.
That's raw bread. That's raw bread.
And
raw bread.
Oh, yeah. I was excitedly looking at the yin-yang ice cream.
My cream.
You've never had an apple pie? You should, but IRL. Not in this restaurant. Don't take my apple pie. This thing. There you go. A mushroom. And a tomato. That!
Sticky mess right here. There you go. Oh, perfect.
Whee! All done!
All done.
Yay, yay, yay!
Dessert? Oh.
Well, we've got four pies for you, so if you want a pie.
You want the whole thing? Give them the whole prep station.
The whole prep station here. Yep, here, have a pie.
The whole unit and everything.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Turtwig! Turtwig! Come back! She didn't want more than one pie. We've done it! Well done!
Yay!
Neen Mac was crossing her fingers. That's why it worked, Neen Mac. It worked because you crossed your fingers. Right, that's tier 3 done. We are going to abandon here because we refuse to work overtime. Oh, look! It's this, isn't it? This is much more useful.
Yeah. Especially for...
Yes. Okay, so we abandon here. Thank you, thank you! We abandon here and we shall have to choose three of these cards. What do we do here? Do we drop advertising or do we drop high expectations?
I think maybe high expectations
okay.
We drop.
So
that
take
one
the
here.
Advertising? Okay. I agree. Because we've already dropped a lot of customer count by taking so many foods.
Right.
I think we
need technically, I think it might even out with this one, but over time it will. It will be
okay.
Good. Okay.
Agree, agree. Nice one. Well done, Melissa.
Yeah.
This is Nova Time Breakfast, tier 4 or 5, whatever it is we are doing on this. Same map as before, and we're going to bring one danger hob with us because we've got mashed potato and we have to cook the bread, obviously. So one is going to help us, we think.
Here we go.
Alright, I'm hiding in here and going through the cards. So, okay. Active cards thus far then. Yeah, this is tier 4. So these are the cards we have. We've got breakfast as our main menu. We have the charming theme. We have ice cream for dessert. Bamboo as a side, which is weird. Bamboo as a side for breakfast. We have more metal tables, which is useful. We have sedate atmosphere, which doesn't bother us since we're not serving in the same room as the diners. We have breakfast beans, which are frijoles, frijoles.
Yes.
And then we have chips, which are papas fritas as a side. We have second helpings, so any blueprint we buy, there's a 50% chance that another one of that will spawn. We have breakfast huevos. We have health and safety, so the customers can skate on their own messes. We have more conveyors, which we haven't really used. And then we have apple pies for dessert. We have roast potato for our side, which are grande papas. Papas grande?
Yes.
Yes. And then we have mashed potato, which is puré de papas.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have breakfast extras, which are tomate and mushroom. What's mushroom? I feel like I knew mushroom.
Mushroom is hongos.
Hongos, yes, hongos, of course, hongos.
Hongos is like a variety, but the main one is champignons. It's kind of a hard word.
No, screw that. It's hongos in milk.
Yeah, hongos is just a variety
of hongos. You have to edit, Melissa. Hongos. Like that. Yes.
There you go.
And then we have advertising, which gives us 25% more customers. And then we have coupons, which makes everything cheaper. Which we like, because according to Melissa, we don't pay full price here.
Exactly. Yes.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Yay, plate up, says Suave Cheapy Ranger. Yay, plate up! That one to that one. That one to that one. And bacon here. Here's one. And then this one. Okay, and then we have to cook that. Nope, nope.
Hi, Toby!
Toby Turtle! Happy Monday! How you doing? Toby Turtle!
Okay.
Ah! That's what this was for, was to put the bread on. Whoops!
Alright, so I need 2 eggs and 1 chips.
To egg. Wait, what about bread? Oh, you don't have bread?
Bread?
You must have served somebody else already. Okay. Egg. There we go. 2 eggs and a chips. A chips.
And a chip, please. A chip.
Chip.
Okay. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, do you want dessert? As long as they just want ice cream, it's fine.
Okay, what is it? 2 more eggs?
Egg. Egg.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Oh, any frijoles?
Frijoles are beans.
Beans, yes, a lot of beans, please.
Beans and beans. No. Ooh, I love that your tap is washing off all the stuff.
All the
mess.
All the yuckies.
Yes.
All the yuckies! I'm gonna take this pie. It looks like everyone wants dessert today.
Yeah, all the monies. Ice cream! Ice cream!
Ice cream!
We love when they want ice cream. Clever customers want ice cream.
Oh,
Miss
I need a highlighter.
Beckles! Unacceptable.
Unacceptable.
Oh! Sorry, Athelium, wrong number. That one will just have to be for me! Yay, yay, yay! Have some ice cream! Have some ice cream!
Yeah.
Om nom 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 nom! Nom 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 nom! Sarah Weirdia! Hello, Sarah Weirdia! Thanks for the visit! I don't know if you have to start the message with a visit before the bot will accept it. So you might have to exclamation mark visit on its own line. Okay, this is going here and here. How did I do this before?
Our research, and we could afford it.
Oh,
very nice.
Shocking.
Do you want another hob right now? Get that started?
No, I don't need another hob.
No. Sink. And then I'll buy the dishes.
I wish you a power sink.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right, one moment.
Wood. Power sink! No, it's a freaking curse off the wash basin!
It's the basin.
Dare you, Gardner! We blame you for this. That habanero hardenero.
Just wait for the bread. Bread. So only four slices of toast, Cran. Only four, okay?
Is that it, really? Uh-huh. Alright.
Okay, so I need a huevos with the
chips. Huevos! With the papas fritas.
Yes. And then I need a baked patat.
A baked patat?
Baked.
Oh, very dare. Baked patat. And then just two slices of toast!
Oops, too slight.
Try to give you untoasted toast.
Toast. Do mashed potatoes!
Four plates at once! That's a lot of plates!
And a highlighter. Another highlight.
Melula, you are the smart one, Melula. The smart one out of the bunch. It's a good job. Good job.
Go. Oh, she's washing dishes. She's
washing the dishes. I'm washing the dishes. I'm making all the bubbles. Look at the bubbles. What is that?
I see them, Crit. I see them.
My bubbles. My bubbles. Mixer, metal table, conveyor.
Do you want a mixer?
Not really, no.
Okay.
Okay, come on, Mel, we can get a freezer.
Done.
We can freezer. Get
We have to get a Philip, ready?
Yeah,
Philip!
There we go. Philip! Okay. It's a Philip. It's definitely a Philip. A Philip is coming. Do you feel the Philip? It's
no,
not a Philip.
It's a non-Philip. It's a Phil, not a Philip.
It's a Phil. Oh, no. Not the Phil.
Not. It's the Phil.
It's the Phil.
Porgs.
Yes, we would like to have frozen bread, but sadly, no frozen bread for us. Fresh, warm bread it shall have to be. How sad.
Okay, here we go. I need two huevos and a chips.
Two huevos and one chip, okay. A huevos and a huevos. And it's not a chip, it's a papas fritas!
Papas fritas!
Papas fritas! Woo! And then a bunch of single ladies. Single ladies!
I need a patat. Baked potato.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
And then a huevos and a chip as well.
Huevos. Chippy chip. Phone in way. Your phone's in the way of what? Oh yeah, how are you gonna serve kegs? You gotta go around.
Oh, I'll just go outside.
Yeah, luckily.
Yeah. Oh, snaps. I didn't even see that.
Didn't even notice.
Yeah, I can't even get the
luckily
order.
We can get outside.
Oh my goodness.
That's a huevos.
Huevos. The beans.
and then two highlighters. Por favor, por favor.
$7. Okay.
When did I move the phone?
Wasn't your phone always there? It's just that you added a table, right? Because you didn't have the full table.
I had the phone. Oh, you know what? Yeah. Yeah, you are correct. And then another highlighter.
Oh, for God's sake! All of you with the highlighter pies. All of you! Into the naughty corner! Now! The bad pie corner.
Yeah, I do like the fact that the sink cleans everywhere, so I like
it. Yeah.
Let me move this right now before I forget.
Bad pie corner! Uh-oh. New card day.
Oh.
Please be nice, card. Dun dun dun.
Dun 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 dun.
Onion rings?
Oh, onion rings! Chefs?
I don't- if you Either want or. To blindfolded chefs, that's fine. If you want onion rings, also fine. Expect that groups are still quite low. So I don't mind either way.
Which one do you want? We could take a customer card and then we could start taking...
Okay. Now start taking the food after?
The food, no. Yeah.
Okie dokie. Is it the good stuff? The good stuff!
I don't know about good stuff.
You can have another one of these.
I just need my plant. Here you go, Cran. I don't know where Thanks. You want this.
Yeah, I don't know either. I'll work it out. Oh, there's two?
I don't know if I want to buy this yet.
Well, you
It makes
it.
Me nervous. It makes me nervous.
Melissa!
Ugh, fine, fine, fine! okay, let me see.
Alright,
I'll try to serve the medals first.
Sure.
They might be getting crazy.
Surely not! Them getting crazy?
They might get crazy.
I can't believe it.
Okay, I need one huvos.
Just one huvos.
Just one.
Here's a huvos.
And then I guess we'll do a patan. Oh. That's
nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Like, that's a raw bread.
You saw nothing!
And a hummus.
That's not a fry, what the hell?
Oh, it's a chips!
A chipsies, a chipsies. Yeah, chipsies.
Chipsies.
Need more frijoles? Frijoles?
I'm okay right now. Frijoles.
Frijolito!
Frijolitos.
Frijolesito!
Ice cream. A pie.
Por qué? Cheeseburger, Eddie, por qué? You said you wanted a double cheese with bacon. You didn't say nothing about no apple pie. That was a surprise order, that was. Them hookers be crazy, yo. What the hell? Them hookers be crazy, yo.
Heck yeah, they are.
They're supposed to be dirty hookers, not crazy hookers. Behave yourselves. Nice, nice, nice. $70. What can we buy for $70? Oh, research desk.
Research desk. Okay, you're gonna make me buy this? Oh my goodness.
Yes, I am.
It's because I need a plant.
You don't need no plant.
I need a plant.
Do we want to danger hob? Is there any point in danger hobbing? They were driven to insanity by their own filth. Their own filth!
It's another basin.
What the hell? We are cursed. Cursed! Cursed, I tell you! Cook faster, cook faster, cook faster!
Ooh. I need a baton.
What? 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 Hang on! What?
Oh, you have the thingy.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, shoot. A baton, someone's getting the someone's getting the match. Yeah.
Here is a baton. And
okay,
here
and then
is the pretty bread.
You will be.
Okay.
Okay. So I need a huevos. That one has.
Oh, nothing happened.
That.
A huevos
on the mushroom. Huevos on the mushroom.
Huevos goes with the mushroom.
Okay, and if you want, go ahead and throw a patat on there.
We are doing a patat. Yes. Patat.
They're getting crazy, Karen.
They're not getting crazy. It's fine. It's fine. They're just a little, slightly, tiny, little bit loony. That's all. That's all.
Okay.
That's a huevos. And a grande papa. Huevos goes on that one. Actually, huevos goes on whichever. And then grande papa?
On any of them. Okay. This is bean.
Da, 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 da.
Is that right? Yeah.
Da, okay. Da, da, da.
And then one with the huevos.
And a grande papa.
Okay.
Da, 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 da. Hey, nobody has wanted dessert yet.
Nobody wanted the
wow. dessert. Hey, excuse me! What is the matter with you? Stop giving us freaking wash basins! And also, you lot stay here and have dessert! Come back! Come back here!
Nobody wanted dessert.
Come and order some ice cream! Cheeky buggers. At least they're not ordering human flesh. Definitely not ordering human flesh.
Oh my gosh. Here we go. Okay.
It's ice cream!
Okay,
ice cream.
We need a plant! Plant!
She's desperate for a plant!
Plant! Yes, plant! Oh my goodness. Oh, yes, yes.
So expensive, the plant!
No, it's not. It's
yes,
only 45.
Yes, it is. That's so expensive. How about this?
I don't really need a rug, though.
Oh, I, then I could do with
I
rug.
Need a rug. Yeah, you could do the rug.
Could do with a ruggy rug. One ruggy rug. Better than no ruggy rug. Put, put. Put. And then put, put.
April!
Put.
Hi, April.
Put, put, put. And then what do we need? We need some of this. And then we need the bread.
I see April. Need Mac.
Something. Oh shit, wait, hang on. Hang on. Wait, hang on. What?
Come I got back. You. Yeah, I got yeah. you. Okay, I got you. Okay.
And so no, right. Let me make space on the nice fast workstation so that we can chop there.
So that
one huevos?
Okay, so the one with the mushroom has a huevos.
Don't they both have huevos?
Oh, I take it back. They both have huevos.
Yeah, both have huevos. Two huevoses.
And then I guess we can do chips. That's fine. If you...
Yeah, yeah. We're doing all the sides. All, unless they are, you know, really unable to wait. They're not getting crazy, though.
They're getting crazy.
They're not getting crazy. Just a little bit loony, that's all. Just a little bit. There. It's not that they're shaky, going crazy. They just really need to pee.
Oy.
That's all it is. Okay, two more huevos. Okay.
And one patat.
Huevos and huevos. Huevos! Apus Apus wants some huevos, she says.
That one.
Okay.
There.
Don't you want some pie?
They have to get out because another one's gonna come in! I need a pie.
No! What did I just need, Mac? Don't you want freaking pie? What you like? And what am I freaking shaking? I must be wanting to pee. I don't know, do we have the ice cream?
Yeah, we have ice cream.
I have nowhere to put it, so... gonna have to serve it.
It's okay. Thank you.
That's all right.
I need one chips.
One chips. Okay. Chippity-doo-dahs. Here you go.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
What else you got?
Here. One huvos.
Oh, one huvos.
The huvos on the the tomato.
And then one of these on the plainy, plainy.
Mash. Okay, very nice, very nice. Okay, one more dinner. Let's see? One huvos.
Huvos and beans, huvos and beans.
That one, yeah, huvos that one right there. Beans. Okay. There we go. Oh, I need more beaners.
Okay. Frijoles? Frijoles are coming. Frijoles are coming. Luckily, they cook really fast, especially on a danger hop. Okay, put it.
Go. Go.
Oh, Mel, I want to pee! Mel, I want to pee!
Okay, you want an apple. You want a highlighter.
Oh, yeah. Highlighter pee.
Okay.
This is unhealthy.
And then two ice creams.
Yay! Stop shaky shaky. Look, I'm not really shaky shaky. I just want to pee, that's all. Y'all are the ones who keep telling me I should pee more. So blame you for this. Sorry, sorry. There we go.
It's okay.
This is just so I can wash. I washed!
She washed. Okay.
Very good. Melula and Meg's life for both wanting ice cream. Come again, you two! Bye!
Bye.
I'm walking so slowly out there. Not supposed to pee on the pie. It's fine, I peed in the pie. It's fine! Tomato soup or discounts? Discounts.
Discounts?
Yes.
Okay.
We don't have a starter and we have the blueprint cost less thing, so discounts will just balance it out.
Okay, so does that mean are we getting rid of all of the sides now?
No. It means maybe. Like, I think maybe. I wouldn't bother with the bamboo, but I would keep the potato.
Okay.
Yeah. I think I wouldn't bother with this.
Put this here. So you could do two beans for me then.
Sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I could put two beans right here.
Yeah, much more sensible.
So I'm gonna leave this.
Well, I had to eat it, so ew. It's fine. Mine was Mountain Dew. It was Mountain Dew in my pie, not the pea pie. Drink more water and your pee won't be highlighter, she says. You would know. Oh, nothing happened.
Yes. No, no, we do. Still? We need mash. Okay. You said you wanted to do mash, right?
I wanted to like the easy potato. Wasn't thinking of mash, but it's fine. We'll do.
And then two beans. Let's do two beans.
Yep.
Sorry.
Come on, cook faster, cook faster, cook faster. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, so I need one huvos.
One huvos.
Hey, oh shoot, I forgot about the egg. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Hell? That would have been so bad. Okay, I have to pay attention. I have to pay attention. Okay.
One huvos.
One huvos. One with the... Okay, they both...
She orders a huvos and then she runs off without it. One huvos, hold the egg. Exactly.
Okay.
Okay, next one. One huvos.
One huvos, both tomatoes. Okay. After that one is done, and then grab it! This one needs that, and I'm missing all those. Okay. Fine. Solo bread.
Really, Nivy? Just one plain toast? Really? How much does she have to pay for one plain toast? $4.
$4.
Unacceptable. What do you lot want? There you go, with one of these. And then... this one goes with a huvos and a tomate, por favor.
Okay. What are you putting the egg on? That
plain
one?
One, yep.
The egg on that one? Okay.
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 We got mash. You got mash. Lovely.
Okay, let's do Naivi over here. Oh, you're on ice cream? Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, because she paid $4 for the plain dry toast.
There you go.
Monstra is going for this with the Hongos.
I need a highlighter.
Not the thing. Neen Mac, I see you there. I blame you. I think that's twice I've seen you ordering the pie. Neen Mac. Yeah, exactly. Second pie.
Oh, she's counting.
Yeah.
She's
I'm counting. Damn right. So is Apus. Thank you, Apus, for confirming. Unacceptable. You know what's in that pie, Neen Mac? You know why it's so bright yellow? Because they wanted it when we had our date yesterday. Me again, pie? Yes, you again, pie.
Unacceptable.
No, it won't, because the plant is a two tile radius. So even if it were here, see, it's worse because it now won't reach
okay,
this.
Okay, let's try
all that. So that's why she has it here, because now it'll reach three.
Oh, it's one more day.
Yeah,
okay,
tomorrow it'll be a parsing.
Okay, that's fine.
I don't like apple pie. Oh my god, Cran, says Neen Mac. You're the one who's ordering it.
It is so... Okay.
Okay, parsing tomorrow. Woo!
Parsing.
Pikachu! Pikachu is here. Pika, Pika, Pikachu. Pika, Pika, Pika. Pika, Pika, Pika. Right here, have a thing.
Thank you. Actually, I'm gonna put the beans on this side.
Okay.
And I'll put the other beans on that side. Okay.
Come on, come on. Do, 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 do.
Okay. Okay. Waiting for your bread.
Hey, Macarena.
Okay.
Berry Basher is Macarena-ing.
Very nice. I need a Huvos.
A Huvos?
Oh, shoot. Oops. Oh, no, that's fine. Just put the bread on them. On the egg, on the egg.
On,
yeah.
Which one? On which one?
On the egg, on the tomato.
I can't.
But I need bread on it.
Yeah.
I need bread on it. Yeah.
She goes on the egg.
On the tomate. Oh my gosh.
On tomate.
It makes me nervous. I don't. It's because breakfast makes me nervous. Okay. Okay. This one. Okay. So, an egg on the tomato.
Okay. On
the
tomato. Okay.
That one. Oh,
plain toast?
Oh,
what the
yes,
hell?
Yes, yes.
Cheeseburger, Eddie, and Pink and Sleepy. What the heck? Oh no,
oh,
not
a
pie.
Yep.
Amazing Amazon! What you like? You're doing a Neen Mac. Ethiki says, has anybody watched Inside Number 9? Nope, but I know the song Love Potion Number 9. It's as close as you're gonna get.
Cran, I need toast!
Alright, if you must.
Oh shoot, I should I need another pie.
What, the pie? Cheeseburger, Eddie. There's a pie.
Okay, thank you.
That one's a Huvos.
I need one Huvos. Oh shoot, sorry, wrong table.
It's just a bit of flavoring. Bit of sprinkles.
And then one tomato. Got that one. Oh. Okay. That goes
chopping for you.
That one. And then that goes with that. Very nice, very nice. Okay.
Are they gonna want a pie too? Oh, Shaquito's here. Shaquito's
on dinner. Yeah. So I need an egg for that one.
Hang on. I know this lot's going to be difficult. Let me just do this. You're gonna be difficult, aren't you? Aren't you? Yeah, have that.
Let's see.
Oh my god, both of them!
They're double dipping, Cran.
Double difficult. Terrible, you lot. Dasher and Suave Chibi Ranger. I remember this. We're on the list. On
Hi, the Gamma.
List. Mashed potato with your pie. So there. Onto the list. Yes, indeed. Toby Turtle knows. Gamma. Hello, Gamma. Number 9 Downing Street. Oh no. Let's hope not. Cheeseburger Eddie got yelled at last time for ordering pies. You're trying to be easy. And then what do? You order another pie. Cheeky man.
Yes. Okay, here we go. Safe.
This can go over here. Then this go blah 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 blah.
Okay. All right. First one. Oh,
weird Skittle. Hello, the weird Skittle. Happy Monday. Nice to see you. Hope you had a happy Skittle. Monday.
Hi.
Okay.
She loves sushi. I love sushi too.
I need one egg.
One egg. Okay. Sushi's so good. What's there not to love? So tasty. Man, now you make me want sushi. What you like?
Okay, one Huvos and one Patat.
Yuyults is here. Hi, Yuyults. Yuyults! Happy Monday! One of these goes there, one of these gets thingied, and this needs the tomato. Okay?
Thank you. That one is.
Yeah, this one just needs tomato and then all good.
Yep. This one is tomato. Okay, and then just a bread solo, perfect.
Solo bread?
Solo bread.
A tomato and some beans.
Some beans are over here. Okay. Two Huvos and one. Oops. Grab that.
What do you mean? Two Huvos? Oh, you didn't mean two Huvos. Nothing happened.
Yeah, I did.
Nothing. I did. I forgot I already did the bread. Two Huvos. Okay, two Huvos.
Okay.
And one chips?
One chips, yeah, I can do with chips. Beans.
Yes, we are aware we don't have to serve the chips.
Okay.
But we want to make more money.
Solo bread.
Solo bread.
Another solo bread.
Wah! Okay, yep.
Okay. And another solo bread with the patat.
What the heck? I thought we were out of main course.
It was 7 peeps today.
Oh. With a patat!
Oh. Come on, with a patat.
Here you go.
Thank you. I don't think. Did anybody order dessert?
I don't think so. There you go. I do. I order dessert. I want ice cream, don't I? Oh, I want the pee-pee pie. The pee-pee pie. Good thing I made the pee pies first. On the list. On the difficult diner list for me. Uh-oh. New card day.
New card.
What if it's the VIP guest list? Then they all definitely get the pee-pee pies. Ugh. Fine.
Closing?
Yeah. Okay. Let's do closing time. Closing time's not so bad.
Cran, we might get a drop. Oh, we might get a drop.
We might get. What the hell are we? We're doing this. We're doing this one for a droppy drop. We can buy this one. Oh, whoa.
Oh gosh. Sorry.
No droppy drop. It's
alright
though. Because, what the heck are we even. Like this? Okay.
They're shuffling. Things are shuffling.
I'm shuffling the things. The things are shuffled. Let's do it.
Okay.
They do keep trying to ram soup down our throats. Can you please tell them to stop it?
Stop it. We got a Freezy.
A Freezy?
And I didn't yell Philip.
So yeah, the Philip no longer works. Sadly.
I think it's certain occasion.
No more Philip. No more Philip. I think it was Sorrow. Okay. I think Sorrow stopped it from working because he didn't like that we kept calling his name, making him look behind himself as if somebody was yelling for him IRL.
Yeah.
I suppose that would be quite freaky.
And then one Hubos and a Chip, if you want to do a Chip.
Yes, I do want to do a Chip. Let's do a Chip. Game, please, knock it off already! Exactly. Thank you, Heather. You tell them. They'll listen to you. They don't listen to us.
Okay, just one Hubos.
One Hubos. Solo Hubos?
Yes.
A solo Hugh and a solo Voss.
Yes.
Heather!
Very nice, very nice. Okay, one Hubos.
Hubos.
What the big.
Wow!
Oops.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I gonna need another loaf?
Another highlighter?
Highlighter?
Thank you. Maybe? I don't think you might need another loaf.
Let's hope not. What do they want? They want Hubos.
Just one. One Hubos. Just a. Tomato goes on this one. Okay. Thank you, thank you.
That's alright. Okay, what you want?
Two Hubos.
Two Hubos.
And then one chippy and one potato-y.
I've only got one slice left. Yep, I'm gonna need a new...
A new bread?
A new bread, yep. Because of closing time. I blame the closing timers.
What's not closing time yet, though? It's still the day. Like,
okay,
it's still the day.
Stop taking their side.
And they want chips if you want to do chips.
Yes, we're doing the chips.
Hurry,
we're doing the
hurry,
chips.
They're shaking,
it's fine,
shaking.
It's fine. Go, 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 go. Okay. It's fine.
Okay,
two Hubos again.
Two Hubos. And one Patat if you have time.
Sure.
Can't believe I'm giving you guys sides.
I know, right? She's turned
unlikely.
Over a new leaf. Normally she's the one who's like, no sides for these people coming in and sitting at that table. And now she's like, oh.
One chips.
She's a new woman. A new woman, ladies and gentlemen. Chips
well,
and
we
Hubos.
Do need the income as well.
Yeah, we do.
So,
got some little monies.
To Hubos.
See, I blame the closing timers.
Now they're coming in the closing timers.
Yes. No one ordering dessert. I know, right? So sad. Come on, we need all the monies. Order the dessert. Yeah, nothing happened. Nothing happened! I don't know what you're chortling at, but nothing happened.
Okay, Hubos.
Hubos.
Go ahead and drop it. Okay, that
chippy
one
chip.
There. And a chippy chip. And then this one's gonna go on here. Okay, and then, oh, we got a dessert over here.
Yeah. You heard us complaining, so thank you, Wolfpacker and Amy, for wanting dessert, even if I have to give one of you a pea pie.
Pea pie.
Enjoy your pea pie. Here you go.
Very nice, very nice. Let me clean out the pee. Okay, there we go.
Look at them peeing all over the dining room, though.
Unacceptable.
You clean up one pee puddle in the kitchen, but what about all the ones out there?
Ever. Oh, let's see if there's a plant!
She
plant.
Would want another plant.
No, can't we have to roll? We have a plant.
The plantlessness is real. There is one plant. Okay. There you go. Yeah, because this is more expensive. Yeah, the dartboard's cheaper.
Wait, can we buy the freezer first, though?
Freezer is 15.
45.
We cannot.
Not.
One or the other. Stick your plant in here. We gotta buy this.
But, okay.
Yeah. We can buy the plant tomorrow. Oh, more freezer.
Oh, more freezies!
What are we freezing now? Bread and mash?
Just the bread.
We can freeze the mash.
Freeze
yeah,
the mash. Yeah, yeah. Okay. If we want to, we could freeze it. We do have the more patience, so that's good. I just realized I researched. Oh my gosh.
It's okay. It's all right. It's not like we need a, you know, a thing in particular. It's fine. It's fine. One of these can go in here, and one of you can go in here. Okay, go!
Two huvos.
Two huvoses. Huvos and huvos.
It's okay, I'm just gonna start with this.
Sure, one. Yeah.
I think at the end we could do this.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so one huvos.
See, now we've caught up. We've done the prep. So now we're good.
Yes.
Huvos.
On the...
This one.
This one, yeah. Mm-hmm. Sorry, down. Sorry, I lost my words there.
Mm-hmm. It's all right. You found them again.
That one is a solo. Oh, oh gosh, I messed up.
What
I messed
need?
Up.
What do you need?
Mushroom, hang on.
Whoa, that was so close.
Oh my gosh, what did I do?
You put beans on it.
That's what I did.
Yeah, they didn't want beans. Cook faster, cook faster. Okay. One of these. Oh, hey, we have that order. This.
Oh, awesome. Just throw a tomato on there, Cran?
Yeah, tomato in here. Yay!
Okay, perfect. Oh, two solos.
Yep.
Perfect.
Two
yes.
solos, lovely. Oh my god, two pies? Really? Really? Explain yourselves, Bunnysaurus and Anna. I thought you were nice girls. What is this behavior? Delinquents? Pea pie addicts. Pea pie addicts, that's what they are.
Okay, thank
have
you.
Have a pea pie.
And then.
And another one.
Okay.
Get them out the
perfect.
Way.
Okay.
You don't need any of those. What you do need is I got your tomat.
Okay.
Here's a tomat.
That was gonna go. Oh shoot. Okay.
Yeah,
I thought
yeah.
I messed up.
No, no, that's right.
Yep. Yeah. I know. I thought I put it on the bottom one. Okay. That one's good. Okay. You guys are and you guys. Okay. So two single breads, please.
This one is that one. This one is that one. One of you wants a chip. See if we can force a chip on him. Ah, we can't.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh,
it's
that's
cute that we can.
Okay, Cran, I got an ice cream on accident.
We'll eat it. We'll eat it. Om nom nom nom.
Yes. Okay. You guys...
there,
oh, I can
see?
Use
yeah.
ice cream. Okay.
Perfect. Here you go.
Thank you. It's a mess right here. Oh my goodness. Cleaner. I need one with an egg.
With a huvos.
Huvos. And then down below. Oh shoot, I forgot the beans. Okay. Down here, they're on desserts. Oh, it's just ice cream. Okay.
We like when it's just ice cream. And one of those wants a huvos.
Okay, and then I'll let you make a new bread.
Uh huh. I'm gonna make a pie just in case. One of these is gonna be difficult. You know who you are.
This one is beans. Yeah, beans. And this one is smash. Okay.
Go for it. Hey, aww. They weren't difficult after all.
No, they've been difficult.
That means this is for us?
Yeah!
You're gonna use special ingredients, you have to expect people to order them. But they're be- no, they're secret ingredients. Guava, guava's here. Hi, guava. Guava's guava. Here. Guavarina.
Oh, do you want to microndas?
Sure, let's microndas.
Okay, I'm buying the plant.
There's a research desk!
You can research it, but I doubt we'll even use it. Like, by the time we need it, I'll tell you. Use
it. Okay, like this and like this. Then one of these goes here.
Oh, it's a.
Is it a blueprint? It's a blueprint desk!
It's a blueprint desk! Yay! It's a thing.
It's a thingy thing thing. Woohoo! Hoi hoi hoi! Grabber could also cook eggs. It could. I mean, this is fast enough, isn't it? I think it's alright thus far. I don't know that it's worth it for, you know, like, 2 more days or 3 more days.
Taking your highlighter?
She took the pea pie. Don't tell people, but she took the pea pie.
Took the pie.
I need 1 huvos?
1 huvos? Huvos. Huvos. Huvos! Huvos!
Thank you.
Pleasure. This. You come out and go here like this. Open you and cook you. Meanwhile, you have one more like this. Come on. No! Okay, nothing happened. Nothing happened!
At least it's toast. Okay,
it's fine. It's fine. It's done.
Okay.
What else we got? One here and one here. What we could have done with, of course, all this time was a bloody frozen prep station to hold the pies in. But would they give us a prep station? No.
No.
I'm making fries in frustration. Frustration fries, these are.
Frustration fries.
Yeah, frustration fries because we have no prep station.
Okay. One with the egg.
One with the egg. You are one with the egg.
And a highlighter.
One with the huvos and none with the highlighter. Here you go.
Very nice.
No, wait, what? Yeah. Yes, yes.
I need one with the huvos.
Okay, one with the huvos and one without.
On the mushroom.
Aye.
The egg on the mushroom.
The huvos and the hungus! It's the huvos and the hungus! That's what it is. Huvos and the hungus. Very good.
Oh my goodness.
Somebody's having this.
Yes, thank you, thank you.
New props.
Oh, Cran, can I get some more beans down below, please?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I shall give you some beans. Beans go here. Beans go here. Okay, okay. Oh, what are these? Gamma and the weird skittle.
Sorry. Wait,
Gamma oops. And the weird skittle. Two pea pies.
And one more.
What? Excuse me? Heather B. You as well on the DD list. I'm pretty sure that's your 34th time on the DD list. Pretty sure.
Okay, let's see.
Hope you are ashamed of yourself. Oops, she says. Oops! And Gamma says Dino Dance for being on the list. Cheeky!
Thank you.
Oh, but you didn't give them a Papa's Grande.
I didn't. I'm trying to get him out of here because we're going to get closing here.
But it's Apusapus. She wanted a grande papa. And now, okay, you know what? Good thing you didn't give her the grande papa. She didn't deserve it because she's ordering a pea pie.
A pea pie?
No grande papas for you since you're having the pea pie. You have a pea pie. A nice
thank
wet
you,
one.
Thank you.
Ashlyn is back. Hey, Ashlyn. Hello, hello. Did you have happy
Here,
Monday?
I'll give them mashed potatoes. Mashed potatoes.
But they didn't even ask for mashed potatoes.
I'm giving them mashed potatoes.
What the hell? Fine. In that case, I'm making new mashed potato.
I don't know if you have time.
Damn.
Oh, Crane, you don't have a. Here, save the bread.
Save
the
one
bread.
Unacceptable. It's all right. I've got microwave for today, so yay. You do not want a wet pea pie. What? You want a dry pea pie? Oi. Oh, this is an awful, awful choice. I guess we'll have to tomato soup. We can't really individual dining, can we?
It'll be too hectic.
Too many peeps queuing, huh? So yeah, tomato soup it'll have to be. Ashlyn says, I'm enjoying today and I hope you're having a good day. Yes, thank you very much. It's been an alright day and I'm glad you enjoyed today. Okay, we're buying this nonsense. Let's give it a go then. So that first. No, you, and you. And then beans.
There's, oh, sorry.
Oh, it's alright. Yeah, I'll use that pot next. You can go in here, and you can go in here. And then, what's happening down here? You can go in here. You're going to make more
another
broth.
Okay, ready, Crank? Because we're starting to
Yeah,
power.
Sure. Go for it. Okay, so this one goes with that one. And then you want this and this and this.
Oh, grab it.
Okay, here's your other bean. Here's your toast. Toasty toast.
Thank you, thank you. One with an egg.
Huvos. A huvos is a common. It's a huvos with an egg. I mean, a huvos with a toast.
Thank you.
There's a research desk.
I need one highlighter pie crayon.
No highlighter pies. Tell them we are no longer serving highlighter pies.
We are no longer serving highlighter pies.
Thank you.
Okay.
I see they have completely ignored you. And they're still ordering it.
Oh, shh.
You don't want any pea pie, but you said you didn't want the wet pea pie. Oh! What am I gonna make it?
Grab it!
Very
nice. Okay, any more sopitas?
More sopitas? Good thing we have the sopitas! Yeah, I'm keeping that in there.
Oh, very nice. Complicated orders. That's a clean plate.
Ah! No more fries! No more fries!
No more fries. Okay. Here. Sopitas. I'm gonna need some more sopitas for the April.
Sopitas!
Okay, one with a huvos.
One of these goes with a huvos.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, I just served.
There's the one with the Hue Voss, you say?
Oh shoot, I need a tomato! I did not mean to serve, I meant to put it on the counter. Ay, ay, ay. Slow down. Hi, Sorrow, thank you, Sorrow.
More haste, less speed. That one can go here and here. You can have that. And then put and put. Okay. Stop making a mess, this damn pot.
One with the Huvos.
Huvos?
Thank you. Solo bread.
Solo bun!
Here's
the bun! And no papas fritas for you.
Papas fritas.
Shh, I love sushi.
Okay, they're the last, so if you want to switch your bread.
Sure. Like this, and the tomate.
Oh, yeah.
Tomate as well. Okay, good.
Okay.
Good.
I don't know if you want desserts.
You do want dessert. I have all the pea pie for you, but you want around the world. Here you go. Yeah.
Okay, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah. Oh. And we can even afford the thing, the discount desk. What do you know?
Oh, okay.
I think it's 90 bucks. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, prep station!
Oh,
and
yes. Let's give this one a go. So, one of these goes like that, one of these goes like that, and then we start on the sopitases. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sopitas. One of these goes with one of these. Let's make some pie.
Okay, ready? Here I go.
Mm-hmm. Go for it. I'm keeping an eye out for floor protectors.
Oh my gosh, I forgot to switch the chair!
Oh, really?
Okay, I need one with the Hivos.
Nice sitting with Cran? Yay! I'm on a breakfast date with Luluyama. What are we discussing? We're discussing something we watched on telly last night.
Okay, another one with the Huevos.
With the Huevos! Here's your Huevos.
Okay, and I took the sopitas.
She finished the sopitas. Sabado? No. Zapatos? Sopitas? Sabado.
I like how you have to say it in that order.
I do!
You can't mix it up.
That's the only way I remember it. Zapatos? No. Oh my god. You made
you
me forget
it.
Zapatos? Sopitas? Sabado.
Sabado.
Yes.
She's not going for the cabinet. Grant, I need.
I'm sorry, but hang on. What? What do you want?
She's making dessert when I need dinner!
I can't stand seeing these holes! So I'm trying to fill the holes! We're nearly done.
Yeah, they're over here panicking like, where's my dinner, lady? Stop making dessert!
Over here. Okay. Well, if you don't order the pie, it'll be fine. I'm filling the holes again, yes, sir. Filling all
the
holes.
Whole pot of the sopitas.
What? She took the whole pot of sopitas?
I need one Huevos
is a coming up. See, it worked out fine. And no holes, no holes. All holes are filled. Filled to the brim.
Huvos?
You want a Huvos? You can have a Huvos. Oh shit, I thought she needed two. Huvos? Huvos needs mushroom.
This one, oh, mushroom, okay. And now. And then, crap, I'm gonna need more beans.
Frijoles! Frijoles! Here they are. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. What else they want?
Alright, let's see. I think these are both on starters. Yeah. Oi!
Oi! Are you stuck in a mess?
Stuck in a mess. Okay.
Caught in a trap. Wait, I've got your tomate. I've got your tomate. Here's your tomate.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, whoops. Oh, it's only by yourself, my bad. Actually, this still works. Okay, let me do this one.
Okay, in that case, they don't need that. They only want this. This can go up here. And you want some of this?
Yes.
Okay, and then I will make a new bun for tomorrow.
Okay. And this is the new sopitas?
Yep. Yes. Okay, all good.
Wait, let me wash this dish to make you happy.
Yay! Oh, bubbles! Bubbles!
Bubbles!
So nice.
There you go. Did they want dessert?
They didn't want dessert, but look! I made all the pea pies!
Yeah, that we can't keep, unfortunately.
Oh, yeah. Sag. Frijoles. Who is less? Less Dennis.
Frijoles.
Luluyama says, Huvos! Hard or runny? Runny, because they're faster to cook runny. If I'm eating them, I'd rather they be solid. But if I'm cooking them, they're gonna be runny.
Am I buying the discount? Keep it.
Alright, I'm gonna buy it just cause. Nothing else to do.
Just to fill up that hole right there, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Oh, damn it. She knows me too well. Bugger. Fine.
Okay, here we go.
Wait! You didn't fix
the
your
chair! I forgot about the chair! Oh my gosh.
She forgot about the chair.
Coffee table for no reason! Coffee table!
Okay. Coffee table for no reason at all!
Oh, I forgot about the chair!
What's she like?
Point.
You did try.
Unacceptable.
And I was shouting chair at you!
I know, I saw it later in the chat. Unacceptable. Okay.
Sharpie cutlery. Floor protector for no reason!
Can I need more sopitas, please?
How many you already need more sopitas? There's too much sopitas you're handing out. Too much!
Okay. Oh, I need two huvos.
Ooh. Double huvos? I suppose you want double pan as well?
Yes.
Right, only because it's you. Here you go. Huvos! Huvos!
Oh, this one needs a tomato, I just realized.
You tried to short them of a tomate?
Yes, but I came back. They saw me, they're like, oh. They're like, where did she go?
Mm-hmm. They're like, get me my tomate! I can't have breakfast without a tomate!
Two huvos. Oh, snaps. I got a line. Oh, I need a highlighter. Oh, I got the highlighter. Okay.
You do. Okay, two Hue Vossa up.
Okay, thank you. Is that right? Yeah.
Toasty toast. Clear them off, quick, quick! What the
oh
hell?
Oh my gosh, I need another pie crayon.
I'm making it, I'm making it. Is there nobody else on dessert? Okay, here's two. Nope.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Yeah.
I see you, Sopitas. Just give me a second. I mean, Sopitas.
Yep, Sopitas. That's the order. And they are now known as Sopitas.
There you go. Okay. Well, I'm sure to get you out of here. I need one egg. One egg.
One Huvos. Huvos is coming. Here is a Huvos.
Bring another bread, another bread, another bread. Hurry, hurry, hurry! Okay, forget okay, okay. The sopitas! Give me the bread!
Okay, okay, don't panic, don't panic! But
I'm panicking, Chris!
Panic. Okay, go, go, go!
Okay, I need more bread, one more bread.
Okay,
bread,
okay,
bread,
okay.
Bread, bread,
bread,
bread.
Clear them off, oh clear gosh, them off!
There's all our dessert! Damn it, they want dessert!
They want dessert!
No. Hey? Oh, shoot. I just screwed us up. Oh, God.
Oh, well.
So sad.
So sad. Actually, breakfast isn't too bad, I think. It's just, it's hard because you have to focus, but that's about it. Oh my god, they gave me some shit for garage.